Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
We can hear you. Go ahead, please.
Good morning, Ramanza.
Alright, thank you so very much. The number is 0955-708053. That is 0955-708053. That is the number you might want to utilize to surely participate on the program. For your WhatsApp as well as text messages, it is on 0977-624270. That is 0977-624270. Give us a call and let us know your reaction to the conversation. You're through to live radio. You're through to live radio. Good morning. All right, Mommy Kalinga, your time is up. Thank you so very much. You're through to live radio. Hello, good morning.
London Tumfe. ukuthi laba akayindeja abantu baba serious na fighting against corruption. Mwami Kalenga has raised very substantive points. Ukuthi laba UPND bakangi wa fighting against corruption. Hello, why is it that they keep on transferring abantu babo bene? Ba president abale foku pena ku chance bambe bamwemwe aba mu UPND. Kwali abantu abajulile UPND ukuthi lapha liba masebo bene baliya abafumene imba masebo bali mu bahari komboni ule min MP wa kukalomu tuwa ni amosha na kumosha president na mkwatama MP zave ngi haba churi ile haba liku back bench na nukumenye MP umona ali umseka wa UPND atiwe wale churi ya kiolish wama nama na kukosa kuwana na president boy ati imagine na MP ala nje boy imagine na kukosa kuwana kwa UPND so bali kwatama ndu nombani 3 years takuli na kupela kuchansi mwambi ama leaders. It's very sad for President Yesu. Ba mwale kumufulira. If it were you, what would you have done kutuwa masehu? I would have found. Ine ndi mudonga ya kutuwa mwambi ya kwenye. Ine nishifana na jose. Ine if you have fidea first of all, you have to pave way for the system to either cleanse you or find you wanted.
So there's a suspension of the ZAMSA board DG, the ZAMSA
How do you suspend?
It's nothing to you. It's because
it's not enough, Thomas. Mm. How do you suspend DG wa kuzamsa? But Nyasulu mam to suspend.
It was the board that did that. We should also put it on record.
Yes, but who supervises that board? How did the minister respond? Because the buck stops with the minister. In civilized countries, are there anything by Masebo na on? No, what I think about it, I can actually step down to pay for about it. Here, I just scandal under my nose. It's better which they investigate who you know. I think I failed my duties. Na kulanzi no kanga tabele. Kwa na vato gani chayo kulanzi? If it's TK, I'm not supposed to be in public service. Ciao.
You know, honestly,
okay, if you say you are bored, why is she then being transferred? How is she coming in? Why don't you say transfer? My president, that we share with all the other things. But if it is the board, why is the president transferring that? Because Nishwaka Eli.
We can speculate the reasons to why these transfers that are happening.
No, Thomas. Ubushiku akakote kalu bile. Ichi ubushi mufu. So here it is something to do with ZAMSA. Elo kavidi ba kainde na watu afuako. We can all speculate in any way we want to speculate because he has helped us.
All right, let's.
Bajimi.
Quickly.
Bajimi is saying you don't participate in elections. Bajimi, I do participate. So we do participate as CF. I think you are here.
Sure.
You are saying that you participate in violations. I think about your votes by former president. That's not true. In my elections, in 2021, I'm number one in my elections out of 16 contenders. So at least we still have a left for our president, which is not a child. Our fear number one, never have in the HL, maybe never in Takataka, have never left you. Our fear number two, never Edgar Lungu. Our fear number three, by Jimmy, never go Harry Kala. So in the Timunja, what in data rely on anybody's popularity? In answer to me, nephew, who won't be a permanent number of political parties, Yambi. Pantu. Ninji shumo kutila, mungu shinga mwengile chiswango. Ikata neni, tamfieni chiswango. Nombe mwema jimi, chani kalipa shani. Ati mtule mwema na mapati zambinga wa CF. Nga jinsi chani kalipila, mwanshi bachipali. Amulia gina pambali. Tuwa janta po. Tamwa kukanyepo na corruption mkwete. Hawena zambia wale chuona.
Reading some of your text messages on 0977-624-2708. Also sending your voice notes. Morning, Maseo must have been fired, and for you, Mr. Kalava, don't work with Uka. Stand on your own, we love you. Uka is full of bad eggs, DJK's Material North. Good morning, Mr. President. I'm happy the way you spontaneously articulating issues of corruption, which is NUPND. Why is HH failing to fire all those underperforming ministers from Aubrey Voice of Chawama? All right, reading more of your messages. Play the audio which Savoy blasted the PF and ECL in Uka so that people can hear how she has changed her view on ECL in less than 72 hours. ECL must be a kingmaker now and not a king himself. Forget about those candidates in Zumani and Chanoda must PF members and leaders want to push this agenda. Calabar, Harry Calabar as UKA president. Okay, from anonymous right there. Good morning, our presenter, and good morning, President Harry Calabar. Please continue speaking for the people of Zambia. The message of hope you are giving to the Zambian people is the message so much needed in this harnessing UPND economy. The people of the Copper Belt are behind you, sir. Evangelist George Mapulanga, MP aspiring Changa constituency, member of parliament, Chingola. I'll give you an opportunity to touch on any if possible.
Well, I have taken note of the submission that they have made.
Mm-hmm.
All the good things. If you want to go far, if you want to go fast, go alone.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to go far,
mm-hmm.
go with others.
Mm-hmm.
There is nothing wrong with working with others. There's every strength. Now, my UPND will never. My UPND will never. Why are you going to go to the house? I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. Strength in numbers. No, I'm going to go to the women in the work. I'm going to go to the house. Because I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. We're going to split the votes. We're going to split our votes. Nishumulefu haya, baba wako wrapped by UPND. Baba le mibi le miti. Because, era mako ntena base ndere haya. Ndere haya kere, ama weeks na ama weeks kule haya yekana kwa kuma kendi. Kwa choir house. Ama drugs ni mena wana expired, tatwishi. We don't know. Mwanika madras, wala madras yali kwa tome afile ya ikala. Na mako conditions, wala penalty, temperature. Nifu ya yekala fe panse. Après le pas se faire guider, va aller dans ma rue, fika bana mkanya ma clinic, fika na musa ma clinic.
Also, we've been assured by government, we should also put it on record, Mr. Kawaido, be responsible of us to speculate that those are not healthy medications. We've been told by ZAMSA itself that they were tested and they're in good conditions. But Honorable Maso, before being transferred, she said that she would love, for the sake of doubting Thomas's, the cooperating partners to authenticate the efficacy of those particular drugs.
In fact, I was coming to that. My minister never landed a press briefing. She was fair. She called the international community. I'm a funders interested in health. No way we put it. Yes, naturally difficult and they fee. But to the MB, me to Java, and I own Ica as a result of colleagues or other independent people come and authenticate. The following day after Alan Levy, I'm going to transfer. Tawali for a statement of President. It was very important to go and feel. Pan two, it's important to push the Ale Amafia as in Kuwaite, as a citizen of this country. Uti Lomuti Ndea Mukunwa, Muti Ushona Ike. It's not a small matter. That's a very big issue. So government, it is incumbent upon government to allay those fears. Everything is well, so it is very, very important for government to put the citizen in their right perspective.
All right, let's go to WhatsApp and play some voice notes that we've received on our WhatsApp. The number you're sending your voice notes to is 0977624270. But be brief as you send your voice notes so that we can accommodate as many as possible. Let's start with this voice note here.
And Honorable Kalaba, Bonaso Mani, good morning to you. And Honorable Kalaba, our President Kalaba, good morning. Well, Kalaba, you must pass in for the voice of Chipangashi, recording this audio from within Musaka. Well, Kalaba, it's been much tira at him. Umuchero kufina, umfoku musende. Ayo, kabuche, kabuche, mpamu nove. Kabuche, kabuche, nikumu nove. So, if you want to do it, you will have to do it. If you want to do it, you will have to do it. ifintu nga chipamu nove chila mwoneka watina achanguka wayo nga chaba pali iwe tetu ulande kawuchi wakalawa imwe muri panse mbefu mwono kwa muka sana mwari mboma echari ingrati mwiti na rizaini mwari mwene ukufina because by then epo ndandira ati umuchele ukufina mfaku usendele mwari mfura ukufina umuchele imwe na boma mwari mwomba na ena mwari mwene ati mfifi mfifi kuntashi chala ntuwala kuli mwamo nini alo mwari trade decide mwari rizaini na ilo peri achiri ya corruption you've seen the way UPND is fighting against corruption all these issues tatuafi mwene under PF tatuarefi mwona nchishi nkafye talwe tatuare mwone fi ba PF bale nyantirile fi ngi but mwuri UPND natumona these people are serious when it comes to fighting against corruption so mrefu wana bali abantu bali babali abali bali kambi vya file because bali PF ishinda la maisho onse ma 30 billion ifyo kala ma US dollars mashani ya wena 30 msonda mwarefu ya shifuwe vya fini 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 mumani vera fichita awe bisi ya sifu atalavane mumani mpo mamre la ndi tuntunga mwetu
mwakatanzi mkutute mo ifuwe na turuka wakalava wesu wakateka wesu ni mwetu tenu sato na barungu because watu la mcharo muno ifintu tafatara wela kupanshi ifintu kilea seira wafile bimbila kofi isumi tuwa ikete wa masulita wale faiga nukula chinja because tele ni wayamba kare wale faiga nukula tanti ya senchito gatu walulesha time ya wapiefu ero kwa risu kandu huli ya sitaru chirufia bani masitile faya wa sitaru chirufia na umba vene chukosile wa haka indo kutude tanki ya wa masuguri chichi waka la wabushuku wa mkese kufu waka teka osu kwa kanyama kuhosu kitoku mkese mwona nga kwa hali mamu tinga tako wa mtu mkese tuntula kufu maisa mwona kufu ero notu wale mitinya notu wale mitinya ikali ni panishi mwini mufu na nina wawuka mwini tange chintu chumwe cha ratu wafuwa icha ratu wafuwa notu fakufu avandu osu wale randa nangu wapu nda waranda sani imwe ikatanyeni ine ndi wakuwa mpura wakala wanalimi suwa mwini sasa na fini nevo mbaji kala kwa kanya moku kule rumbako nga mwaisa kumupawa na barungu tuwa mishini kutuita bridge tukarafiro kwenda renzi kweni nga yamba ita engele unamua kano kwenda kutuino mula ndi wakula takua adiwino wino mfula so ikata nini umono fu mwalatu wakwa umono fu tuwa uko tuwa lalo la wakala wawesu desa mitu ale ale mitangirida mtu wali leno mtu mwari ni mwako watu uwaji
ya good morning Thomas and good morning honorable Kalawa. This is Danny Mwana wa Mkunda from Ngombe. Mr. Kalawa, thank you so much for speaking on our behalf. We are so proud of you as Zambians. Looking at what these so-called UPND Alliance government, the Iningalato plus the new name now which they have acquired, the scandal government, really there's nothing to point at in terms of fighting against corruption. Corruption in the morning, corruption in the afternoon, namazuru monzi corruption. Mr. Kalawa, these people are taking us Zambians for granted. Really, we've seen from the time they came into government that their fight is to fight the victims, are not fighting the perpetrators. From the JJ issue, now coming to the corruption, the patriotic Zambian in the name of Dr. Kaba or CABA reviews the bills that are happening under the state chambers, resulting in dissolving the board, which in my case, the board is just the oversight of the SEC, leaving the SEC itself, which is involved in corruption. Mr. Kalava, how can the corrupt fight corruption? I smell a rat. There is something fishy in this case, Mr. Kalava. Really, honestly, there is something that the UPND and its president are trying to hide in this whole case. Thank you so much. Good morning.
Those are some of the voice notes we've received. I'll give you an opportunity to respond.
Well, I think the callers have raised a lot of substantive points. They've given an example of leaders that were fired in the past. And I particularly looked at one example. Dr. Chilufya was very close to President Lungu.
Mm-hmm.
But because something arose, and I must indicate that Dr. Chilufya has been exonerated now. And that's how it should be. Dr. Chilufya has been exonerated, and all of us have continued having the respect for him that we had before. So what President Lungu did was to give him a chance to be cleared and have his name put straight. Because if he didn't go through that process, it would still be the same way things happened here.
Mm.
You understand? What President Lungu, what President Akainde has done is that now, Akainde, I want to say, I want to say completely. And Akainde, I want to say, would have said, let me just step down, investigate me and clear me. Because he may not let the Baka in there, Colanfia, Bamo, Elevena, Bamana, watch my party. It's not a good way of doing things, it's not right. Toam for who can never talk limit. And it's true, tomorrow I'm meeting with my dear. Ama in the machine, she had a good corruption, they feel one. This government, the Kwaba government, he have a more corrupt than he have a UPND. Ever I check corruption, he have a UPND. Yellow the Kwaba government, these folks to fight corruption, yea, he have a UPND. Because I feel like a papa would have a nurse, have a fire, put them to Nikane to fight corruption. Whatever child of Utila, Bakaramalim government.
Voice of Chipangani.
The valley wish a sana, the bomba sana, but if fighting corruption, you know, if you have run the Wichel in Pansa, Katabala Mom, Bapalanga, Chose Chalanach Mono Wichel a party problem. The other side, and I use always, and the father of Alish Mukira Cathedral, the end of Wichela, not praise singers. And who is a praise singer? Every father I push him change. Who is a praise singer? I'm interested in that. Praise singer, I know you want to for you to pay that thing to be fair with you. Not a fair with you. Yeah, what's the land down? When I fight, I'm too long. Yeah, if you tell her. You know the shading to the bitam. Yeah, you tell her. I'm not ready to share with you. If we take care of my feet, then she will have fair with you. She could buy a lumber. Ababa, if he, the money will ask you more badly. Aba lelumba welenski, yo welenski mwaume, pantu welenski aleba chusha, ito bachusha wantu ifime, eko bali. So walianga mwabo mfuwa wadia, those are detractors. Bale kieni wadia, makunga nye kufila fine, pantu alela anta tuya fine kaa voice note kaa aranjile. Na phone yako ya alashimumla ndo wa load shedding watu pera. 16 hours, 20 hours of load shedding. Abantu nomba, bali vika na ukustani tu watika nye. Ukushite kifia kulia uma market ya tuwa tushungi uma fridge because I'm gonna tell you this. So number people are buying on a daily basis if you have to buy like chula kuchusha abantu. That's why for a moment was some government I am a jokes blame when I was saying she have one pantu we just have to recall I'm a light to a government wale ishitisha kuhishita recall uleka kushisha malight invest more in solar. By China, no, I'm sure we know China because the government has got to have what a Malaysians will know about China. About what a good Malaysians know about China, nobody about China, about Philippa, Rwanda, Pantu, who become a solar and Pantu can around the country, it's not in the big deal. Nobody to be Kilama solar, Bankan while we are waiting for our hydropower to improve. But because you are president, you don't have one phone. Naka itemu. Naka shikamu. Vena, epo imi nefeji na popezi. Kani wena maraiti na makwati. Vena kutipa sunge na mamu fridge chirifi. But nga ifuwe mwa kanyama. Nga ifuwe mwa misis. Nga ifuwe, ifuwe civil servants. Nga kutie na, akuwe kwete po sunge nila fie. So, tulele karakumu nga wefu wafuwa. Chine chine wakipo kama kota. Batulisha na chikainda wakocha.
Thank you for making an appearance on the program this morning.
Thomas, thank you so much for having me, and thank you for our listeners, for our callers, wherever they might have been. We are grateful that you tuned in.
This is DJ Mutati exclusive.
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you. Peace. I gotta go.